is time for me to do a Blu-ray update, and this Blu-ray update will contain only my Schwarzenegger movies on Blu-ray. Because I have, if you follow me many years back, I show you all my Schwarzenegger collection. If you don't, you can see the video down here. Under this video is a link for, yeah. So anyway, I will start out with the Raw Deal, awesome movie with Schwarzenegger, where he plays a cop and he's going undercover with the mafia. Awesome. Red Heat, I got that yesterday together with Raw Deal. Red Heat is also where he plays a cop, and one of his colleagues gets shot in Russia, and the villain runs to USA. I don't know if he swims or runs, but he gets to USA, and he got caught over there, and Schwarzenegger has to come to Chicago to pick him up. So there's also a war in this one. Yeah, he's gonna do a lot of damage there. We got Predator. Oh God, Predator is an awesome movie. It looks very nice. No, not this one. It's not that good quality. If you say about the transfer, it's not that good on this one. I hope they'll do another release because this is not that good. I think, yeah, I remember correctly. Yeah. Predator is it's about the group of people who's going to rescue some people and then come to the woods. A predator appears, start killing them one by one. Get to the chopper! Last action hero. It's a great movie. It's funny. It contains a lot of things in it. And there's a lot of celebrities in it too. I know Tina Turner is in it, the guy from, what's it called, I forgot his name, T-1000 in Terminator 2 is in it, Jean-Claude Van Damme is in it, and there's two Schwarzenegger in it also. It's pretty cool. Go watch it, or not. Commando. I think it's the first movie I ever saw with Schwarzenegger, is Commando. I saw it with my friend long time ago. It's from 1985, if I remember correct. It's about the Schwarzenegger is an ex-combat soldier, and he retired and he wants to live his life with his child. And unfortunately, some of his buddies from the Marine was getting corrupted, and they kidnap Schwarzenegger's daughter, and he wants to get her back, and he starts his own war one more time. Of course, I have Terminator 2, the Skynet edition. It contains a little bit extra features, other besides the the DVD. But the transfer on this one is awesome. It's really, really good. Really good quality. Even if you think how old the movie is, it's pretty awesome. Terminator 3 is very, very nice. Very good quality. Go watch it because it contains a lot of action. And I don't really understand why people saying they don't like it when Schwarzenegger even paid the money to it. And this movie cost around $200,000. And the last one is Collateral Damage. I remember it wasn't released until the year after, because it was supposed to be released in 2001 because of World Trade Center or something. There's, I don't know, Collateral Damage to that too. So check it out, and take care, guys. Conan Barbarian is it's about to come to my mailbox soon, so yeah. See you. Bye.